Welcome to the One Minute Apologist. We interview the world's leading apologists to provide credible answers to curious questions.
Welcome to the 1 Minute Apologist. My name is Bobby Conway, and I'm here with Diana Newman, a Christian apologist. Good to have you, Diana, on the program.
Thank you for having me. It's good to be here.
Well, we know that Christian apologetics has been around since the beginning of the church. At the same token, we know it's really, really important and critical for a female voice in apologetics today. Why is that?
Well, I think there are a couple of reasons. The first reason would be is that it's an injunction for all believers, whether male or female. We are called to give a response to the answers that questions, to the questions that people are having. That's the major question. But I think as well that there are certain issues that affect women in deeply meaningful and relevant ways that it just makes sense for us to be able to have something to respond to the culture with.
So women apologists to be able to speak to the issues that women face in our time.
Definitely. We have to be able to step up to the plate and do that.